गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे आई गिव सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एंड कॉस्ट प्राइस, सेलिंग प्राइस एंड सो ऑन। नाउ आई टेक वन एग्जांपल, ओके, सीरियल नंबर 1, गिवन कॉस्ट प्राइस, एक्सपेंसेस, profit. Now I find selling price, okay, given cost price is equal to 750 rupees, expenses are 50 rupees. Now total cost price is equal to 750 plus 50, 800 rupees. Okay. Next, given profit 80 rupees. Selling price. How to find selling price? We know that selling price is greater than cost price and then get profit. Okay. Now selling price minus cost price is equal profit. This is formula. You know. Okay. Next, selling price. No, I don't know. Cost price 800 rupees. Profit. Now the profit is 80 rupees. Therefore, selling price is equal 80 plus 800 is equal 850 rupees. 880 rupees. Okay. Selling price and profit percentage. Okay, first selling price is 880 rupees. Now we find profit percentage. Formula of profit percentage is equal to profit by cost price into 100. Okay. Profit is 80 rupees. By cost price is 800 into 100. Okay. Two zeros, two zeros. 8, 10 times. Now 10%. Profit percent is equal 10%. Okay. Another example, we take third one. Okay, what is given? Cost price, expenses and selling price. Cost price is equal 46,000 rupees. Expenses 4,000 rupees. Total cost price is equal 46 plus 4, 50,000 rupees. Okay. And selling price is here. Selling price is 60,000 rupees. What will you observe? Cost price and selling price. Selling price is greater than cost price. Now selling price is greater than cost price. Okay. What will you get? Profit. Okay. Profit is equal selling price minus cost price. Selling price is 60,000 rupees. cost price is 50,000 rupees. 60,000 minus 50,000, that is equal 10,000 rupees profit. Okay. Now profit is here. Now loss percentage are not eligible. Profit is given and profit percentage. Profit percentage is equal to profit by cost price into 100. You know that profit is 10,000 rupees by cost price is total cost price 50,000 rupees into 100. Okay, two zeros cancel, two zeros cancel. Now numerator is 100, denominator is 5. Cancellation 5 table is 20 times. Okay. 20%. Profit percentage is equal to 20%. Okay. See. Give an example. Profit and profit percentage. We are finding this. Okay. Profit 10,000 rupees and profit percentage 20%. This is 20% and profit 10,000 rupees. Okay. Write this. And another examples 2, 4, 5 are homework. You will finish tomorrow. You submit.